Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Today we're gonna learn how to transfer files from Android to iOS by using a simple app called Move to iOS. On the left I have my Samsung Galaxy S21 Plus and on the right I have my iPhone 14 Pro Max. Stay tuned. So guys, this is a very simple method. All you need to do is download one single application. No wires required, no computer required. So on your phone, on your Android device, go to the Google Play Store and search for Move to iOS. So once you search that, it should come up and then you can install it on your device. And then after that, you're gonna need to do some other settings on your iPhone. But on the iPhone, you're gonna need to erase all settings and content. So this method is good for people that want to switch from Android to iPhone with a brand new iPhone. But if you have an iPhone and you already have your applications and all your program inside, all your settings, you're gonna need to erase it. But so make sure you back up all your informations before you reset your iPhone. So here we're gonna go and reset the iPhone, and then after that it's gonna ask you for a passcode, and then you put in your passcode and you follow the instructions. So we're gonna hit on continue. And this is where it's gonna ask you your passcode, and you need to enter your passcode in order to start the procedure. And once you put in your passcode, it's gonna upload all your data to the iCloud. So guys, you have to proceed at your own risk. This method is gonna erase your device, and then you're gonna need to download certain applications. You're gonna need to re-download them, and some application that requires password login, you're gonna need to re-login again. So proceed at your own risk. So here we're gonna put in the Apple ID. And this method is very simple. There is nothing required, no wires, no computer. Everything is done wirelessly. So after I put my Apple ID, now as you can see, I'm gonna have to confirm that I wanna erase this iPhone. And then after that, it's gonna start erasing and reset the phone. And now the phone is resetting, it's gonna start as a new iPhone, and from that's where we gonna proceed or do some settings and follow the instructions, and from that's where we're gonna transfer files from Android to iPhone. So you can transfer your text history and also your photos and contact and also the anything else that's on that list. So you're gonna see this is the phone, it started like a new iPhone. So we're gonna select the language, which is English, and then also we're gonna select the country, and the country is United States, is where we are. And also let's go continue. This is the quick start, so we're gonna click on quick start, set up manually. And here you have to make sure that you are in the same Wi-Fi. Both phone must be in the same Wi-Fi network. So depending on how fast your connection is, it all depends. You can transfer the file easily, but me, it took me a little time. So let's go ahead, let's finish up. So it is asking for a face ID. I'm gonna set it up later, and also a passcode. You can set a passcode later, but I'm gonna enter one passcode. And after you do that, as you can see here on that list, we gonna select move data from Android. It is the fourth line, so that's the one we're gonna use. And then on my Android phone, I'm gonna go ahead and open up the application that I downloaded, which is called Move to iOS. And here is the application. It's the last application I downloaded right there on my phone. So when I click on it, it's gonna open up, and then you're gonna acknowledge some agreement. So you can you're gonna agree to some terms and conditions, and then from that it's very simple. So let's go ahead and agree to terms and conditions, and it say move to iOS. So we're gonna go to the iOS on the phone, and we're gonna select the option move to from Android, and then it's going to give us a code. When you hit continue, it's going to give us a 6-digit code, which is the one that's showing on the phone right now. I'm going to put it closer so you can see it. So you go to the Android and you follow the instructions, and then here it says location. You set up the location, and then also your find your code. So the code is the code that's on the iPhone, as you can see it here. So this is the code I'm going to plug in into my Android device. So once you put that on, that's it, you're good to go. All you have to do is just watch it do its magic. This method is the easiest method that I've seen so far. Some other method, you can do it without erasing your phone, but you need to hook it up on the computer, and you need to install some applications on your computer. So here you can see that it's gonna start like working, doing its work. So on the iPhone, on the Android, you're gonna select the files you want to transfer. So here I'm gonna select the text messages. That's what I want, to my text history from like probably like a year ago. It's all gonna come in onto my new iPhone, and also my photos and my contact. And also I selected the display as well. And then after that, you can just hit continue, and then now it's gonna take time to transfer everything from the Android phone to the iPhone. And this is it. Right now everything is being transferred. My text history, my contact, my photos and display is being transferred to the iPhone. So it took me a little bit over an hour for the procedure to be completed. So it's gonna take a while. It all depends on your Wi-Fi connection. So now this is done. So I'm gonna hit on done and continue on the iPhone. And then after that, we're gonna follow some other settings, and you're gonna see, you're gonna put in your Apple ID again, and also your password, and it's gonna ask you to set up your credit card, your Apple wallet, and some other settings. So here we're gonna put in the Apple ID, which is your Apple ID, whatever email it is, and then we're gonna hit on continue. And also you're gonna follow the instruction like you set up your new iPhone. So we are done with the Android phone. So all the information that was on the Android that I wanted to transfer, they are all inside the iPhone right now. And they're gonna ask you to set up your Apple wallet. You can do that later. And this is the improved Siri, not now. Or you can click on continue, and now it says welcome to iPhone. So once you flick the drawer, it's gonna open up the main screen, and then this is the lock screen, and then you can go to the main screen, and you're gonna browse your text messages. And here I open my text message, and I got that notification here, and here this is all my text messages that I had on my Android phone, on my Samsung phone. So they are all transferred in here. So some of the text messages that were very, very important, and they were on my Android phone for like more than a year. Sometimes you want to go back and check, you know. So I have everything now on the iPhone, and also my contact, and also the display and all my photos. So guys, this is amazing. It is very simple. As long as you follow the instructions, you gonna be able to do it yourself. And again, go proceed at your own risk. You do it yourself, you follow the instruction, it shouldn't be any issues. So guys, thank you for watching. I hope this video was helpful. Give me thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. Thank you for watching.